Well, here is my first rocker that I ever made. As far as a big rocker is concerned, I've made several kid rockers, but this is my first solid cherry rocker. Sits in our living room, and solid cherry wood took me about, probably a good 4 weeks to complete this rocker. As you can tell, it's all kinds of joints and different deals, and really enjoyed it. I actually found the ideal from an old antique chair that I found at a thrift store, and went over and touched the chair, and it's about to fall apart, and I thought, my goodness, who's going to buy that? And I started walking away. I thought, hey, wait a second. That'd be a good pattern. So I brought the chair home, bought it for $15, and then come home and then eased it apart and made a pattern out of it. So that's what you see. This rocker here is exactly even... The upholster seat is actually, I did have that professionally done, but down inside the cushion is actually the old boards, and actually had some springs in it, but he took the springs out, and the upholster guy did, and put a, real thick piece of foam. The thing's about 5 inches thick, real firm. So Brother Dwayne Watson gave me the cherry wood. It was out of planks, rough planks, and gee goodness, it took me probably a day just to plane those planks and get them where you could, actually could just start cutting them and using them. So anyways, I really enjoy it, and just thought I'd make a little video of it and just share with some of the folks back home in Kentucky and my mom, and let them see what an old man does. You know, when you turn your grandpa, you just turn into an old man and you start liking stuff that you never liked. I've been working at wood for about 8 months now. I've made some different things. Matter of fact, here is a double rocker, kids rocker I made from my grand girls. That's sort of what got me started, and double rocker. Now this is made out of solid walnut. This is a little different because this is I got the ideal off of a swing, but then I turned it into a double rocker. There's your side of that, and so anyways, that's solid, but that's all screws, and that's when I first got started, and of course it's getting solid, and that sort of gives you an ideal of what it looks like in the back, and that sort of got me the ideal, and that's all screws. But now, the big rocker here is no screws. It's all joints and glue, and so it really took a lot more time, because every time you glue something together, then you'd have to wait 24 hours. And then add something else to it. So it's a lot more tedious. You can make something like that in probably couple 8-hour days. Time you plane the rough wood. I made that out of rough lumber too. Bought it, and just as rough as an old cob, and plane it and all that good stuff. So anyways, thank you for watching. God bless. And